Hello everyone, today I am explaining you chapter Soil. In this chapter, we will learn about formation of soil, types of soil erosion, causes of soil erosion, conservation of soil. So let's start the chapter. What is soil? The uppermost layer of the earth that contains minerals, some amount of air, water and organic matter is called soil. Soil is composed of gravel, sand and clay particles. Soil is a very important and valuable natural resource. Plants grow in the soil. Some animals like rabbits, earthworms and ants live in the soil. How soil forms? Big pieces of rocks break down into tiny pieces by the heat of the sun, moving air and running water. This process is called weathering. When these tiny pieces mix with organic matter and minerals, soil is formed. Organic matter means remains of dead plants and animals. Types of soils. Different places have different types of soils. The type of soil depend upon the kind of rock from which it is formed. Soils differ in size, color and texture of particles. There are mainly three types of soils: sandy, clay and loamy. Sandy soil. It mainly contains sand. The particles of sand are big, light and loosely packed. It is found in deserts and on seashore. It is yellow or light brown in color. It cannot hold much water as water passes through its particles easily. It is mixed with cement and used for making buildings. Clay soil. It mainly contains clay. The particles of clay are very fine and closely packed particles. It is found in ponds and river beds. It can hold a lot of water as water does not pass through its particles easily. It is used for making pots, toys and kaccha houses. Loamy soil. It contains sand and clay. It can hold enough air and water. It is good for growing plants as it contains humus. Soil erosion. What is soil erosion? The removal of fertile topsoil by the action of wind, rain and river water is called soil erosion. The loss of fertile topsoil makes the land unfit for farming. Soil has many layers. The topmost layer of the soil is called topsoil. It is the most fertile layer. It is the best for farming because it is rich in humus. Sometimes this topsoil is carried away by strong wind and running water. The main causes of soil erosion are deforestation. Deforestation means cutting down of trees in a large number. The second cause is overgrazing. Overgrazing means grazing on the same area for a long time. Heavy rains and floods also cause soil erosions. Conservation of soil. What is conservation of soil? The protection of soil from its erosion is called conservation of soil. We can protect or conserve soil by the different ways. First, the number of trees planted should be more than the number of trees being cut down. It is called afforestation. Second, we should grow different types of crops in the same field to maintain the fertility of the soil. This is called crop rotation. Third, in open fields, trees or grass should be planted to prevent soil erosion because roots of trees or grass hold the soil tightly. Fourth, flood causes soil erosion. So, dams should be built to prevent floods. Fifth, grazing animals like goats and cows should not be allowed to graze on the same areas of the land continuously for a long time, because overgrazing reduces the fertility of the soil. 6. Step farming and construction of embankments help to prevent soil erosion. I hope you understood this chapter very well, and if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.